Happy February, everyone. Two special days this month. My birthday is on Sunday, and then my little princess, she turns 9 on the 25th of this month. Skincare, skin is starting to turn out pretty good. I'm kind of happy with the results so far. The hyperpigmentation is going away, not as fast as I would like, but it's going away. It's been about, I started December, so she said give it some time. I'm gonna give it some time, but I definitely see that it's doing something, so I'm happy with that. I'm still on my house hunt. I have a meeting with a realtor that I actually met here on YouTube. We're gonna talk about what we need, what me and Michael need to do to get the ball rolling as far as getting out of here, getting down GA, and buying a home. Even if we get down there and rent first, like, I still want to have this realtor on my team so that she can let me know exactly what we need to do as far as credit and whatever. So I'm gonna meet with her via Zoom. But yeah, that's a quick little update. Like I said, not much other than your girl about to turn 42. Yeah, and I feel it all right here and all right here. Yeah, the knees are still good, but the back and the neck.
That there is none of me, God, and only you. So great God, I ask that you fall as only you can do life as it relates to my mother, is that she is the embodiment of the man.
She took her shoes off, y'all. Y'all know it's about to get real.
That thing that is sitting next to you is someone who has been resurrected. That thing sitting next to you is someone who had suicidal thoughts and thought I shouldn't be here. You sitting next to a corpse. I didn't even want to live to see another day. But I'm living as the life that I was resurrected to embody. The life that I'm living is the life that God said, if you can just hang on and survive, I'm going to bring you back to life. I want to prophesy to somebody in this room. And you've been
hey, it's February 3rd, tomorrow's my birthday. I am on my way to finally get these little nubs done, taken care of, so I'm gonna take y'all along with me. I forgot my tripod because I was rushing, and I have never filmed while getting my nails done, so I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can, but y'all wanted to check in and say hey. Okay.
Tell me, girls, have you seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give her game proper. Spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time, she's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time, she's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Cause I don't see
her. Hey y'all, so I feel girly again. I didn't get nothing crazy, just a pink French tip. I was gonna get white, but I'm like, you know, it's gonna be Valentine's Day. Let's pink it up.
But y'all,
we be talking about the drama in black businesses. Girl, some of them shops be having some drama too. Yeah, I ain't gonna get all into their business, but yeah. It ain't just us, y'all. It ain't just us. Hey y'all, so I'm back home. I had to go to Target. My phone had died, so I couldn't do any recording, but I'm show y'all what I got. Well, I did a little bit, I'll post that, but I'm gonna show y'all what I got from Target. my head, y'all. OMG. My periods now since the surgeries last year really has been bad, like I'm reverted back to teenager bad. So, and it's not really too much cramping my back and my head. Y'all, I had to pop some Lydol in Target mixed with some Starbucks. That was the only way. But right now my neck is hurting, y'all. I just wanna lay down. Really, I just wanna lay down. So, real quick, what I got from Target. Let me move this in. Move it in a little bit. Food items for the kids. They get this for their peanut butter and jellies. Yeah, because we saved to order some bread for me. Some cookies. I'm gonna put in this cookie jar. Potatoes. Hot dogs. A bag of Lay's that you already know Mikey done busted open already. My coffee. I got non-dairy creamer for the hot dogs. I got a new loofah. Toothbrushes for the kids. Soap to refill my soap dispenser in the bathroom. And I just keep my same Bath & Body Works green dispenser, and I just put some regular soap in it because the green matches my little theme I got going on in the bathroom. Some more conditioner. And I got this Dr. Teal's. It's the Himalayan Glow Radiant. It smells so good. The last one I had was just the Pink Himalayan. I forget what it was called. This one smells delicious. Like, I'm ready to jump in the shower again right now and wash up with that. Some mouthwash for the kids. Some mouthwash for the adults. This is what I'm talking about. This Lydol right here is the truth. I'm pretty sure it's no different than a regular Lydol. Well, they don't even have them in the bottles anymore that I've seen. But they come in these little packets. I had to get some more. So, we love the deep moisture. I usually get the 2-pack from Sam's, but I didn't go to Sam's today. So, what I spent on this, I could have got 2 from Sam's. Yeah, love that for me. Some Dr. Bronner's. One of my favorites. This is I like the almond, but my family seems to like the peppermint. So, got the peppermint. Supreme Polish Remover because I want to redo my toes. I didn't get my toes done today because they did not have time. Some Crest 3D White. Some of my favorite lotion. Hot Rounds. Pads. Got a candle. This is Rainwater and Lily. And it smells bomb. I got this one not that long ago. My mom had gifted it to me. Eucalyptus. And as soon as I got home, my bag broke. And so did the jar. And as y'all can see, I still use it. Probably not safe to do, but I'm not throwing this away. Birthday's tomorrow. I don't know what we're going to do. But I'll let y'all know because I'm going to be bringing y'all along with me. Whatever we decide to do. If we decide to stay home, I don't know. I'm gonna go put this stuff upstairs where it's supposed to go and get back to y'all in a little bit.
I touched that 5 for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all in a more round. You're scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking, now in for me, I ain't got it. I been skimming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you. Right?
I'm still not wrong.
Yeah. As y'all can see, the boy has a fever. So I'm gonna find him some Motrin in one of these cupboards and get him situated. Hopefully I don't have to take a trip to Walmart. So I'll catch up with y'all in a little bit.
In the top tier ride with you, I feel like Scarface. The white bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Let's take this argument back up to my place. Sex from all you, I'm not violent on you day one. We had shit, yeah. It was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Nasty habits take a hold when you're not here. Ain't a home when you're not here. Are they grown when you're not here? I'm saying, I can't lose when I'm with you. Can I lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody do body like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. Oh, can I snooze and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody do body like you do. You do.
Do you
want
money? Are you fucking
ready? All right, I'm back. Mikey has a fever, so I'm not going to be long, but I want to show y'all a couple things I picked up and my little freebies that I got besides my Starbucks coffee, which is of course gone by now. I had a $5 coupon from CVS, and they also gave me $3 off, I think was my CVS whatever perk or whatever. So I picked up this body oil and my feminine wash that I usually get this from Amazon, but why not use my coupon and get it from CVS? I actually didn't know CVS sold this. I thought only Amazon, because that's the only place I was able to find it. But I'm glad I seen it at CVS, so now I can get it from CVS instead of waiting. Well, I didn't really have to wait with Amazon for the day. Okay, next we went to Sephora. I purchased the hair scrub.
Oh, what if he really walked on his toothbrush?
Don't pay them no attention. I just got a thing on it. I thought I opened this while I was in this. I mean, I thought it was open when I was in Sephora.
It
stinks.
Did you show your candle?
Like it doesn't smell good. It's apple cider vinegar.
Oh, yeah, I can smell that. It's like mint and apple cider vinegar.
It's apple cider vinegar, shampooing exfoliant. So, when I tried this, this wasn't free. It was on sale, though, for $6.42. Oh, $6. And my gift from Sephora. It came with on it. Overnight mask, super berry hydrate and glow dream mask sample. It came with kale and green tea spinach vitamins, superfood cleanser. It also came with this Superfood Air Whip Moisture Cream. Looks a little blurry, but hey, y'all. I'm using my phone.
Y'all know that. Okay.
Well, so we went to Marshall's, and my daughter, this wasn't free, but my daughter bought me a flannel. My flannel broke, so she bought me a new flannel for my birthday. Thanks, Kel. Bath and Body Works. So this is my pre-birthday gift. There was a lot you could choose from. They had other stuff too, but it was all the travel size stuff you can get for free. Pre-birthday. This smells good. At the beach. I like this. And then I had a 20% off. So I used it on a candle. I got pink apple punch. And today, oh, that smells so good. Today was the last day for their sale anyway. So these was already on sale for $16. So I got 20% off of that. And I didn't really need nothing from one of these stores, but I wanted to pick up something as I was in there. And I want to just go in there like, where's my free gift? But I needed some more stuff for my lips. I try to keep one on my dresser for when I do my skincare routine. And I like to keep one in my purse. My lip oil is almost gone. I like the lip oil, the NYX lip oil. But I'm not super crazy about it where I want to continuously buy. I might buy another one. I don't know. But I seen this and I wanted to try it out. It's called this NYX still. It's called This Is Milky. And it's a gloss. And this is chocolate, cocoa. Oh, milk the cocoa is what it's called. Milk the cocoa. And then it comes with this little brush. And I like it. I like it. Yeah, I like it. And then my free gift with them was the Kapori body butter. Let's see what it smells like. Because I actually never even heard of this. So. I'm glad I found this in there because I was looking for body butter at Bath & Body Works. And I didn't. It's alright. It doesn't have like a strong smell. It's cool. Yeah. But there was a couple other places. We was gonna go to Crumble. My daughter said Crumble gives you a free cookie. What do you know? But they were closed on Sundays. I didn't know that. Dairy Queen gives you ice cream for your birthday. I didn't go there. There were some other places I'm still going to go to because a lot of them you didn't have to use them on the day of your birthday. Some of them you use afterwards. So, Polo, I did get, I think they gave me like a $10 coupon. I'm going to post everything that I know of that gives you things for your birthday. I'm going to post that or put pictures or whatever on this vlog so y'all can see. As far as going anywhere, we really couldn't. We was going to go bowling today, but Mikey is not feeling good. He's been having a fever. This is his second day. So he just had his medicine, and we're trying to wait for this fever to break. He's just sleeping, so we want to let him sleep. And we're just going to do something at home for the night, and then maybe in next weekend or in a few days, whatever, we can go out and do something. So yeah, I'm waiting on clothes to dry. I'm gonna jump in the shower and jump in the shower. Oh, I got this robe today too. Home Target. They were on sale for originally $29. I got it on sale today for $20. I needed a new one. I had a Victoria's Secret black one that I love, and it's so worn out, holes and everything in it. Like, I refused to throw it away, so I bought another one. But now that I have this one, I threw that one away, and yeah. And as soon as my clothes get done, I'm gonna take me in my shower because I did. Y'all seen what I got yesterday. I'm gonna take me a shower, do my little nighttime routine. I'm gonna put my oil, if I can get this off. Put my oil on. I love the way this stuff smells. And I might do my hair tonight. I'm not sure. I might wait till tomorrow. That's about it. I am gonna keep this vlog going till tomorrow because I did order something. I will shut this down for the night and then pick y'all back up in the morning. Unless something happens tonight, which I doubt it, because I'm going to catch up with y'all either later or tomorrow.
recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you. When you ain't the mood for empathy, just blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them, I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck God, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie, sorry. They say conversation rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S.
Hi, y'all. I know y'all like, okay, you've been missing all this time.
I love you too, bud.
And then you come on here looking like that? Yeah, well, I'm going to take y'all with me today. I haven't vlogged in a minute, but I'm going to take y'all with me today. I have to go. I love you too, Mikey. I have to go renew my license and get my nails done. And I figure, why not bring y'all with me? So this is the process that girls go through when they go get their license renewed. That's a whole little production that goes on. So I'll see y'all when I get done with this head, because it's, yeah, I'll be back.
Like me, he said, I heard you about your money. I ain't.
When I told y'all this was an absolute fail, so PennDOT is closed because it is the weekend before President's Day. Being that they're already closed on Monday, they are going to, they're reserving today as their holiday. So I said, alright, I'm going to go AAA. I can get everything done on AAA. And they closed at 3. It is 3:20. My nail appointment ain't until 4:45. So I'm going back home. I'm probably going to stop at Starbucks and get me some coffee. Even though I had coffee today, I'm going to stop at Starbucks and get me some coffee. And I'm going home. Yeah. Well, this is so close to me. I'm sorry, y'all. But I don't have, my phone is going dead. So come on, lady. Where are you going? So I just went to GFS, grabbed a couple things that I need. They have these wingsings that we get, little spicy wingdings. They're so good. So I just grabbed some of those, some shrimp, some frozen fries. What else did I get? Like steak on meat. The ones they got there was pretty good too. And so I went and got my coffee and my head on to the nail shop. I'm a little bit early, which is okay because I'm always late. So me coming early, they're probably going to be shocked, but hey, I'm here. And then I'm going to go home because I hate being out with no phone. And my phone literally got like 5%. I wanted to see if they would charge it for me in there. I don't know. I hate asking people stuff like that, so I'm probably just gonna rock with it. As long as I don't use it, it should be okay until I get home. But yeah, but I wanted to give y'all a quick little update. I'm still riding around like a thug with no license. But my license has been expired since my birthday. Since the 4th of February, it is now the 17th. I really ain't been paying it no attention, really. Either that or I'm getting old and it's just not, I don't know. So I don't know how much footage I could get inside the nail shop because, like I said, my phone is dead and pulling out this big tablet trying to record. It's going to look real wild.
And I'm gonna try to get as much as I can without invading anyone's privacy up in here. And yeah. So these are the before. I think y'all seen it when I got them done. They was just like some pink French tips. And I'll show y'all the after whenever I come up out of here. That was a lot just now. Jeez. Alright y'all, I'm back. Trying to get a good little angle, but I can't. Let me see. Maybe if I... I'm not going to do all that. I'm not even going to hold y'all. Real quick. I've just been coming to this one place for about... I've been coming here since 2013. Yeah, since like 2012, 2013. So I've been coming here for a long time. She didn't been through two pregnancies with me and everything, but I think it's time for us to part ways. Her business is booming, don't get me wrong, because it's very hard to get an appointment. So, which is why I kind of ventured out and found a new nail tech on one of the times when I couldn't get her and I found someone different. So I'm gonna show y'all right here what I asked for. And then with this, I was supposed to get this design over top of it. Okay, now this is what she gave me. What is this? What is this? Now, I don't know what that is called. I think it's like builder something. I don't know what it's called, but that's not what I got. I went back and forth with her a little bit because I'm like, this is not, showed her the picture, this is not what I ordered. I mean, this is not what I asked for. She act like she didn't know what I was talking about. Whatever. I just left. I mean, the design is like barely there. It's not builder gel, whatever it's called. That's definitely not what it is. You could barely even see the design, really. But I don't know. I just don't. If there's things that you don't know how to do, just tell me, like, hey, I'm not familiar with this, or I can't do it, or whatever. Don't act like you about to hook me up and then you don't. Like, that's just not. Y'all, today has just been crazy. I'm just going home, fry some chicken. And that's how I'm going to end my day. I'm going to go home, I'm fry some chicken. I don't know what else I'm going to make with it. But that's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm done for today. It's Saturday. I'm not going nowhere. I'm not going.
Man, listen. I'm trying to find some wine glasses. I got wine glasses, but I'm looking for a specific kind. Not wanting to buy the whole set right now. I just want a one. Can't find just one. So it's either all or nothing. This is what they look like. Either these ones or these ones. I don't see none. I only see the regular wine glasses and shatterproof ones like this. I got some of these already. I don't want none of these. And they have the stemless ones. I got one of those. And they got these goblets. I don't I'll probably get a stemless one because I don't have any stemless wine glasses. So I'll grab that. I'm probably not gonna get the stemless one. I don't know.
That one, it was
downstairs on the top of the whatever. I don't know. All right, as y'all can see, I'm home. I am back at my computer desk, about to do some research so I can get this content for my new vlog. Well, it's not really a vlog, but it's content. I will fill you guys in on it soon, but I want to get that started. I was doing all that shopping trying to find wine glasses and found my personalized wine glass that I forgot I even had. So I'm going to sip this wine, finish doing my research, and yeah, I guess that's it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, become a part of my YouTube family. I would love to have you here. And stay tuned. I got some juicy stuff coming up, y'all. Some juicy stuff. So yeah, I'll see y'all on the next one. Toodles.